Hey guys, it's Coach Jordan Anthony from Petro Brazil today. Today we're going to go over three fun activities to do in your back garden or wherever you guys have some space. So over here we've just got a pretty much a straight line of cones. We've got five cones over here. About 2 feet apart from each other. What you guys are going to do is we're just going to look at the back over here. And all we need to do is roll, stop while we make our way through us. It's going to look something like this. It's going to be roll across your body, stop. Roll across your body, stop, then you're going to make your way down again, same thing. You can start with left or right, doesn't really matter, be left to right, roll across your body, stop, and all you're going to be doing is using the sole of your foot to roll the ball through the gap and stop it with the inside of your foot. You can do about 8 to 9, maybe even 10 reps, 3 to 4 sets. Guys, I hope you enjoy. Good luck. Hi guys, I'm back with another one, another drill, the second drill. We've got a wide drill over here. We've got 4 cones at the back, and the top 2 cones have to be different colors. If you're using socks or bricks, if you don't have cones, you're using one of those 2 options, please make sure that the other 2 at the top are different colors, because try to get a partner or a parent to help you. Just call out a color, or even a sibling if you have one at home. You call out a color, once you're dribbling through, getting to the last cone. My mom's behind the camera, she's going to call out a color, so you kind of get a gist of what it's going to be like. So what you guys are going to do, you're going to start at the back over here, dribble through the cone, 1 foot. This one, the inside, outside, of the right, for your left, it's going to look something like this. So the outside, inside, you're getting through.
Red,
she calls red, and I sprint to the red cone. Obviously, my space is limited over here, so it's a smaller wide drill. You guys can extend yours, and hopefully have a bigger distance to explode through. So one more time, quickly. And you get through again, right foot, outside and inside, just getting through.
Blue!
And I sprint through and I go from there. You can also try to do 8 to 10 reps, 3 to 4 sets on each foot. So if you're doing left foot, it's going to look something like this. And ready, let's go. Outside and inside, keep getting through.
Blue!
And I explode. As you can see, when I explode to the color, I try and use my laces, guys. Good luck, hope you enjoy. Hey guys, back with the third and final drill. As you can see, we've got a T-drill over here. All right, you can see the 2 yellow cones are 4 meters apart, and the blue cone to the yellow cone, they are each 2 meters apart. Obviously, like I said before, if you've got a bigger garden or a bigger space to practice, make sure that you can make it out a little bit bigger so you guys can at least have more time on the ball. So it's gonna look something like this, the T-drill. All right. Every time you go around the cone, you make a sharp turn, make sure you drop your shoulder and use the outside of that foot you are using. So when you dribble normally, it's going to be laces. So I'm going to go right around the cone, outside, I drop the shoulder, outside foot. Now I'm going to be heading straight to the last blue cone. I need laces, tight around the cone, outside foot, small touches, back to the yellow cone, small touches, and I explode back to the outside foot, touch around, then you're going to use your laces to open up to the last blue cone, touch around outside foot, keep it there, yellow, outside foot, and back to the beginning. 8 to 10 reps, 3 to 4 sets. Guys, I hope you enjoy and good luck.